Shouldn't a search for solitude begin with a quiet ride? Michelin, because so much is riding on your tires. Stop by this participating dealer for complete details.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Try Citracell. Citracell is different. All other powdered bulk fibers contain psyllium, a fiber source.
Quality of light, but use about a fourth of the electricity. That saving over the life of a bulb will cut CO2 emissions from your local electric plant by about half a ton. Now, don't be put off by the cost of the fluorescents. They start about $12, but you'd buy 13 incandescent bulbs before equaling the usage you get from one fluorescent. And you'd pay about 75% less for the electricity to run. Consult a lighting supplier.
Weather you can always turn to for accurate, dependable weather forecasts 24 hours a day.
In the headlines, a trial.
Dr. Scholl's Advanced Pain Relief Corn Removers with Cushlin.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Period of time tomorrow. Moderate
these and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Thank you. Volkswagen Jetta GLX was built for the Autobahn, where people go 130 miles an hour. You, however, cannot. If you could, it would look a lot like...
Ask for White Lightning Cox and
Center every hour, only on the Weather Channel.
And now it's time for the Michelin Drivers Report, brought to you by Michelin and your participating Michelin dealers.
Rainy travel will be a...
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel. Can always turn to for accurate, dependable. is the Weather Channel. Weather you can always turn to for accurate, dependable weather forecasts.
Car's fuel system is its lifeline, but that lifeline accumulates deposits, rust, and moisture, causing performance loss and even stalls. Introducing new all-season heat plus fuel system protectant. Used regularly, it cleans, conditions, and protects your fuel system. Heat plus in your gas tank brings older cars back to life, keeps newer cars running like new. Get protection from gas line freeze and run like a top year round. New heat plus gives you power to go all year long.
This fall color is erupting in New England. Autumn's cascade of colors is flowing down the mountainsides like lava from a volcano. There are some reports of leaf drop, but as you can see, the vivid display of red, orange, and yellow from the maples here in Lindenville, Vermont, is breathtaking. If you live in New York, Boston, Providence, Hartford, or Albany, near peak conditions are less than an hour from you on these major interstates. More fall color is coming alive along the spine of the Appalachians. The deep maroon leaves of the sourwood, the harbinger of the South's fall color season, are showing up along the roadsides as far south as North Georgia. In the West, calm weather has helped the color show linger on. In central Utah, try the Road to Mount Nebo Scenic Byway or Idaho's Route 75 north of Sun Valley. This report is valid through
Florida. At this point in time, Alligator Alley not looking too bad, but we do have some flood watches in effect for the southern portions of Florida, so you want to keep that in mind. Possibility there for some more heavy rain over some already saturated ground. Rainy travel from the Twin Cities through the Badger State on in through the Wolverine State, and it looks like around the Turnpike in northeastern Ohio, you may run into some wet weather tomorrow morning as well. Still the potential for some stronger storms, areas in orange. Main problem with some of these has been some heavy rains and some small hail. So you'll need to watch out for that. Strong southwesterly winds, say, from Gage, Oklahoma, on up toward Kansas City. And tomorrow morning's map still favors showers.
Summer-like conditions in the West and in Texas, but it feels like fall in the Midwest and the Northeast. Stay tuned to the Weather Channel. We'll have the latest autumn temps coming right up.
Connect to the Fall Foliage Report and enjoy autumn splendor. Call 1-900-WEATHER for 95 cents per minute.
You know how to listen. You listen with your whole body, your hands, your eyes, your face. You are a confidant. Nothing is more comfortable. Voice. Sprint wants to reward you for that. Introducing Time Bank, the only program that credits you with 3 minute for every 5 you spend on the phone, month after month, automatically.
Finally, a long-distance calling program for people like us, people who really know how important relationships are. That's why Time Bank is perfect for me. For every 5 minutes I spend on the phone, I get one free. So can you. Call now and Sprint will switch you for free. Then all you have to do is be yourself. There's no limit to the amount of free time you can earn. Call now and Sprint will start you off with an extra bonus. 60 free minutes. Finally, somebody understands the way we spend time on the phone.
Imagine that. Being rewarded for something that comes naturally.
Call now. 1-800-913-9741.
You're watching the Weather Channel for accurate forecasts at your convenience. Weather you can always turn to.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
As the main jet stream kind of hugs the northern third of the U.S. South of there, warm, another pretty decent weekend in Dallas and Houston, San Antonio, although along the Texas Gulf Coast, from Houston over towards Beaumont, Port Arthur, and especially in the Big Easy and the Florida Gulf Coast. Watch out for some heavy rainfalls from our tropical wave. Thinking is right now it will come on shore late Saturday and Sunday and then hook off to the right. With that in mind, we could have some heavy rainfalls as far north as the Atlanta metro area on Sunday, as we bring a new front out through the western plains and Rockies with some wind and rain to wrap up the weekend. Philadelphia, Boston, New York, maybe some rain late Saturday night, then Sunday turns out okay. Monday not bad, but watch out in the Carolinas for what's left of our tropical wave. Coming up, we'll check out radars, plus we'll check on the fall foliage for the weekend.
At Pep Boys, top quality Niepko half shafts come with our lifetime warranty. At other places, you may only get 90 days. Let's see, lifetime or 90 days? Get a lifetime from just $99.99. Come to Pep Boys and drive away happy.
Homeowners, now clean up fall leaves and yard debris faster than ever before. Introducing the all-new Troy-Bilt Chipperback line, including a completely new 4-in-1 yard cleanup machine that's fast, easy, affordable, and backed by a 7-year warranty only from Troy-Bilt. It's a powerful yard vacuum, a walk-behind blower, a handy chipper, and an efficient shredder, all in one affordable cleanup machine. Use the blower year-round to clear walks and drives. This handy chipper takes branches up to 2 inches thick, while the powerful yard vacuum shreds leaves and twigs easily. Plus, yard wastes are chopped up, reduced, and bagged for easy disposal or use as free landscape mulch and compost. So stop struggling. Discover the new line of Troy-Bilt Chippervacs today.
For complete details on the all-new Troy-Bilt Chippervac line, including your free full-color catalog and exciting news on our exclusive Troy-Bilt 7-year warranty, call toll-free 1-800-342-1818. That's 1-800-342-1818. Call today.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Thank you. Today, the depression pretty much fizzled, but we still have a lot of tropical moisture that's flowing into parts of South Florida, and Cuba has seen as much as 15 inches of rain. The Keys have seen as much as 7 inches of rain, and now we're seeing a broad area of low pressure here in the central Gulf of Mexico. We're going to keep a close watch on that. Hurricane Center may, in fact, send another reconnaissance aircraft in there to check that one out. You just never know. Things can change quite rapidly in the tropics. As we look at a radar, you can see that Dade County has been getting some rain, and especially down towards the Keys. And that is basically where we're a little bit concerned about what's happening, because we could see some flooding rains. Flash flood watches have been issued for many locations. Into the west, well, we've seen some big changes here as the storm system has plowed on across the west. California's cleared out now, but the rains are on top of you in Colorado and Wyoming and parts of Nebraska and Kansas. All of this is going to continue through tomorrow and give us some cooler temperatures. What else is going to happen this weekend? Stay tuned, we'll talk about it.
Don't prepare them for the world without preparing them for the weather. Watch the School Day Forecast weekday mornings 35 minutes after the hour only on the Weather Channel.
Connect to the Fall Foliage Report and enjoy autumn splendor. Call 1-900-WEATHER for 95 cents per minute.
You know Kathy Lee Gifford, co-star of Live with Regis and Kathy Lee, and you know she shared some of her most personal thoughts with you. Well, now she's sharing her fitness secrets, too, on Kathy Lee's Feel Fit and Fabulous Workout. Just one viewing and you'll see a realistic workout for real people like you and Kathy Lee. Kathy Lee's Feel Fit and Fabulous Workout features Kathy Lee and her friends doing workouts designed to make a more fit and fabulous you. This fantastic new video workout will help you tighten your legs, thighs, arms, and problem areas like abs. You won't believe how much more strength, stamina, and energy you'll have.
Believe me, it's the best thing you can do for you and your family.
Get started now with Kathy Lee's Feel Fit and Fabulous Workout from Video Treasures. Here's how to order.
To order, call 1-800-270-1144. That's 1-800-270-1144. Or send $19.98 plus $3.95 postage to the address on your screen.
The five-day business planner here on the Weather Channel at 20 minutes after every hour. You get a comprehensive national report that covers the forecast over the next 5 days. Watch the five-day business planner coming up soon on the Weather Channel.
West Coast is dry tonight. That's going to be changing for some of you in Seattle and Portland. Not so much maybe in Portland, but Seattle certainly a pretty good chance of some showers late Saturday into early Sunday morning. Then by Sunday afternoon, it'll turn partly cloudy. The clouds already rolling in this afternoon, Friday afternoon into the Puget Sound, all the way down to the Willamette Valley and right up to the crest and into the Cascades of Oregon and Washington. Otherwise, sunny through the basin areas to Mount Shasta and into the Sierra of Northern California. Look at the high temperatures in Seattle, 71, cooler along the coast because of those clouds and that Pacific air. Back through the basin areas, a lovely afternoon, 76 Lewiston and Boise. Right now, not a big change in temps, 50s and 60s with clouds already lowering and thickening in Seattle, and that will bring in the rainfall, those lower clouds, the stratus clouds, always a precursor usually of some rainfall, and that will occur before the weekend is over. Warm afternoon through the San Joaquin and Sacramento Valley as the rainfall of earlier in the week has certainly now just turned into a memory. 74 in San Francisco, the Bay Area clouding up again around Monterey, up towards the Bay Area into, say, Marin County. That's where you'll have the morning clouds and fog, which will burn off again, as is the case in Southern California. Through the afternoon, the clouds hugging the coast right around Monterey and Carmel down to Point Conception and all the way into the Southland. It was sunny by, I'll say, noon, 1 o'clock. But the storms, that spinning storm out through the Wasatch and the higher terrain of Nevada. 81 in L.A., but the beaches were only in the 70s. Not quite as warm as it has been over the past couple of weeks. Palm Springs failing to break the century mark in Death Valley, 96, after getting some rain a couple of days ago in the desert area. 68 right now in L.A., still in the mid to the upper 80s in the high desert areas. And as we go into the overnight hours, temperatures in Palm Springs back to around 70 or 72 degrees. One minor tremor near South Lake Tahoe. Otherwise, the earthquake report is pretty non-existent tonight, with nothing happening in Alaska and the Pacific Northwest. A lot is happening in the Gulf of Mexico, our tropical low. It's just a wave now, no closed circulation. However, Air Force reconnaissance are looking at it right now as we speak, and if necessary, they will fly another flight into the area of disturbed weather in the Gulf on Saturday to see if anything is trying to rejuvenate. Right now, though, we're going to be dealing with some heavy rains coming in through the Florida Keys and the Florida Straits, and radar still picking up a lot of rain along US 1 through the Florida Keys, Monroe County, up through the Everglades. Not as nasty as the radar looked earlier this evening, but there's more rain in the forecast with this wave. Even rain's heading towards Philadelphia and New York. We'll get the forecast for Sunday and beyond with JJ.
Rainy and cooling. That's the theme for the weekend. Your weekend outlook is coming up next on the Weather Channel.
At Pep Boys, we'll fit this Honda Accord with top-quality Gabriel Pro Rider struts for about $279. Your dealer could charge around $580. Once again, deal? Dealer. Come to Pep Boys and drive away happy. At Pep Boys, top-quality Gabriel Pro Rider struts come with our lifetime warranty. At other places, you may only get 90 days. Let's see, lifetime or 90 days? Get a lifetime. Come to Pep Boys and drive away happy.
When the potential for a tropical storm or hurricane occurs, watch the Tropical Update, 48 minutes after every hour, only on the Weather Channel.
Take weight off and keep it off. NordicTrack introduces the Weight Loss Satisfaction Guarantee. Research shows that NordicTrack's total body workout burns more calories than exercisers that only work your legs. Discover what numerous customers have found. With regular exercise on NordicTrack, you can take weight off and keep it off. Confident you'll lose weight too, we guarantee it. We'll guarantee that you'll lose at least 10 pounds in 60 days or your money back. Call now for a video and brochure. Ask about our 60-day weight loss satisfaction guarantee.
Well, for the next 5 days, we've got a couple of areas of concern. First of all, the system moving into the west has brought some big changes. We've seen cooler temperatures and also some clouds and rain. Second of all, this mess in the Gulf just will not quit. Yesterday we had a tropical depression. Now that has dissipated. Now we're looking at a broad area of low pressure here in the central Gulf. Is that going to become a depression or even a tropical storm? Little too soon to tell. Needless to say, though, we think we are going to see, at the very least, a lot of clouds and a lot of rain moving into parts of Florida through the day tomorrow, and actually it may put a damper on the whole weekend. Some rain streaking across Chicago into parts of New England tomorrow afternoon. North of the front, though, it's going to be quite cool. We have some frost advisories in effect for northern New England, and afternoon highs will be ranging in the 40s and the 50s, so kind of crisp as you're out checking out some of those leaves. If you're going to be going to a football game, well, we want to help you out a little bit with a few forecasts. Heading to Austin to see the Longhorns play Colorado. We expect partly cloudy skies, and boy, is it going to be hot. Wear your short sleeves in Alabama, Tuscaloosa. The Bulldogs are heading in, and we expect a chance of rain. Could get a little messy for that nighttime game. In Wisconsin, well, I guess I should say Wisconsin will go to Michigan State, and we're expecting rain in Michigan all day long, and low 60s is what we're forecasting, so the temperatures won't be a problem, but the rain is going to be a problem. Could be a sloppy, sloppy mess. All right, Sunday, you're home from the game, and you're ready to watch a little football on TV, as if you haven't had enough football, right? We're going to have temperatures pretty nice, actually, right on back to work. Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, not a whole lot of heat anywhere across the nation, but that's about right since we're into October by this point. Some rain,